Hey everyone, this is Laura London for ShakeFit.com. Today we're going to be doing a medicine ball workout, but it's a medicine ball workout for your abs. I'm going to give you 5 exercises. We're going to run through them each 15 times, and then I want you to go back and do them 1 or 2 more times. Whatever works for you and your ability level, and you can always work up to doing this routine 3 times, okay? What you're gonna need today is a little medicine ball, whatever weight, and a mat, because we're gonna be going down on the ground. All right, let's get this medicine ball ab routine started. We're gonna be starting off with wood choppers, and what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna be warming up that body, warming up the abs, say, hey, we are coming for you, okay? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna be bringing that medicine ball down to our toe and lifting it up and twisting and rotating that whole body. I want you to see my feet are twisting as I rotate. This is gonna engage our core and warm it up. We're gonna do 15 on one side and 15 on the other. Here we go, ready? 1, 2, really feel that stretch. 3, 4, excellent. 5, 6, keep that twisting going. 7, 8, if you can't reach all the way, then just come to your knee. 9, 10, 11, yes, come on, feel those abs. 12, 13, good. 14 and 15. All right, we're gonna take it to the other side. Come on, here we go. 1, 2, getting a little dizzy there. 3, 4, you see how I'm stretching? 5, really opening it up, warming up the body. 6, 7, 8, 9, okay, come on. 10, we've got 5 more, you can do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. That was great, now we're nice and warmed up. Our next exercise I call over the rainbow. And what I want you to do, we're gonna put our feet about hip width apart. We're holding that ball over our head and we're slamming that ball. We're gonna reach a little bit behind our feet because I want you to get that twisting movement in there. Then we're gonna come over the rainbow and slam it down to the other side. This is great if you got stress because we're just gonna slam that ball and twist those abs, working the obliques, all right? Here we go for 15. 1, 2, 3, really slam it. 4, 5, 6, and twist, 7, 8, 9, 10, make sure your arms are going all the way up. 11, 12, I don't wanna be seeing this. 13, I want all the way over. 14, and 15. That's great, really get that twisting movement in there. All right, now we're gonna go down on the ground. Make sure I don't hit my head on my chandelier. And what we're gonna be doing is a crunch. We're gonna be taking the ball over your head and keeping it there. I love adding weight to my ab exercises because that really, really challenges them. Okay, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna take that medicine ball, put it behind our heads, and we're just gonna crunch up. It's a little movement too, pushing those abs into the floor and really feeling that squeeze. I don't want you throwing your body. I want you to make that mind-muscle connection and squeeze, okay? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Feel that squeeze, come on. 6, 7, 8. Are you feeling it? 9, 10. Hold it at the top here. 11 and squeeze it. 12. These are really effective. 13 if done properly. 14 and 15. You can always hold a heavier medicine ball, and you can always use a weight for that one too. All right, now we're gonna be going and doing our side-to-side opening twist. So what we're gonna do is we are going to be sitting on our booty. Our heels are on the floor for the beginner. If you need to, you can, if you want to, pick them up for the advanced. And we're gonna hold our medicine ball. We're gonna lean back. I'm gonna pick my feet up. And we're going from side to side. But we're not just touching, we're really twisting. Even if you can twist your feet, that helps give you that nice rotation. All right, how many are we doing?
15.
Okay, good. Let's do it. Come on. 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, really slam it, 6, 7, if this is too hard, put your feet down, 8, 9, 10, well, I'm feeling it, 11, 12, yes, 13, come on, 14, and 15, really challenge yourself, see how many you can do, see what it feels like, I want you to feel that twisting and that burning. All right, we're going up for our last exercise. All right, and I call these figure eights, and these are great. We're gonna take our medicine ball, and we're making that eight movement. We can try to hold, we don't want our whole body rocking while we're doing it. We wanna keep our feet stationary, and the idea is having these abs really twisting. It's an infinity movement, we call it, okay? Going back to old school, so here we go for 15. Watch me. 1, really big movement. 2, 3, 4, it's kind of fun. 5, 6, gets you a little dizzy. 7, 8, and again, the heavier your medicine ball is, the harder it's gonna be. We're at 11, keep it going. 12, I can feel my obliques. 13, we've probably done 20. 14, and 15. That was excellent. Those are 5 moves. You can do them at home. You can do them at the gym. You can take them outside, the pool, the park, the patio. But I want you to get it in and get it done. All right, everyone? You did an awesome job. I'll see you again. And this is Laura London for ShapeFit.com.